The nice thing about having a sawmill is if you need a 2.5 by 8, 12 feet long, you can just go on there and cut one up.